In this problem, we have been given that there is a concave lens and an object is kept beyond this point F, which is represented.